What's good with Elevator? This is Squid. We're out here at Tompkins Square Park, New York City. It's our last day here. We're gonna go meet up with Wi-Fi's Funeral, this well-known vintage shop that's known for finding the good stuff. We're gonna go see if we can lace him up properly before tonight's festivities at SummerSlam. See if we can't find some little Jeff Hardy, Ric Flair gear.
Oh yeah, bitch.
Ay, wrist motion, look what a bread call my wrist, dude. Ay, now that money coming, we know what we get to. Ay, bad bitch, somebody that what the rest do. Ay, remember last year I was broke when that rent was due. Ay,
Psycho Sid, British Bulldog, Mankind, but I get it.
I was more in the power.
No Bret Hart either, huh?
No Bret.
Who gives a fuck about RoboCop?
RoboCop was a shit.
DDP and Karl Malone.
Yeah, and his prime, too.
Wow. Actually, just like a fan of my music, but he wasn't even producing yet.
Yeah.
That's it.
And then, like, I had, like, send him a beat, like, one day, and he just randomly used that shit. And I was like, oh, shit, I guess he fucking me now.
And that was, like, the song that I had on Black Heart.
And then, like, we just connected. We was like, yo, we're gonna fucking work. And then we just started working.
And so that's kind of how it goes typically, is like you guys fuck with each other, and then...
It wasn't even that. Yeah. It was like, realistically, like... Him, out of all people, knew how I would sound on beats because he was a fan before he was like a producer.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
So he fucked with you.
So he would hear like all the beats that I would get on, and he would hear like which ones are like hits, misses, like da 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 da.
When I started working with Perk, we made some shit called Snow. We sampled Caillou and shit. That shit went crazy. That was like my first song like to just produce, and that shit hit a million. So like I was like, oh shit, I gotta start working with everybody else. Went to Wi-Fi, then after that, Rob had fucking dropped a song called End of That with X.
Oh, yeah.
We made that shit. Then like me and Rob started working more. We made Ask Later. Then just me and Reef just started doing shit.
He really sat down with me.
You gotta have a musical talk
to it. Yeah, and just like talked to me, and we just sat down and just like made a sound together. Like that was the main like point for Boy Cry Wolf, was just to sit down and make something completely different.
Yeah.
And like actually like make a sound.
Yo, look at JBO before he was JBO.
This was Owen Hart before he was Owen Hart.
No, nigga, that's Mr. Perfect, dumbass.
Oh yeah, Mr. Perfect. That's right. He looks like Owen Hart.
He was Owen Hart though.
Yeah. Out of here. Don't ever disrespect my nigga Owen Hart like that ever. Damn, bro.
Mr. Perfect was trash.
That's so great. This too is in 98. Wow, they were selling toys like this in 98.
I just feel like Air Forces are like the best shoes ever like created.
Just iconic?
Nah, not even that. Like they're just the best shoes ever made. Like they're comfortable, they can go with anything. Like they got
They do go with everything.
I forgot how many colorways they got. They got like almost like 230 or like 250 colorways.
Okay.
I don't know. I mean, I would have considered us like underground like a year or two ago.
Okay.
You know what I mean? But it's like when you have like half of the world trying to sound like one specific
people
state.
People know about trying to imitate
it's,
that sound.
Yeah, it's like you're not underground. This shit's like, it's like
everybody trying
to
do the same shit that we were doing, have been doing for like 2 years ago. You
yeah,
feel
like
me?
Effortless so, like, shit.
Yeah, and like it's not like we even trying. It's just like we go to like different states and like, yo, what the fuck?
I know what I can expand it to, like just me personally.
Okay.
Like independently, I know what I can do. And I didn't stay independent like for a reason. Cause like, I don't have what some of these other people have that could get my music heard or could do this or could do that. So instead of like me complaining that I don't have that, I'd rather just partner with somebody and just get what the fuck I want. This is, wow, what year was this? This was 94. Oh shit, I wasn't even a thought of yet. But I hate this version of this thing. My favorite version is like when he started looking like Brandon Lee. Started looking like the Crow. That was like my favorite version of this thing. Oh my god, that was gonna knock over.
Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, I don't care like eyes low. I smoke down like where my roof at. Drop the top, I ride off the coop, my yap on kick back. Big booty hole.
Yeah. Keep on producing them on jab. 90s, early 2000s.
Yeah. That's like when I was watching
shit.
This shit.
He was soft when he tagged up with RVD.
That was like one of the best tag teams.
Because then he didn't have like that whole like evil beam on him, bro. He would just come out with RVD.
Wait a minute! And the Hardys, the poetry
flesh is not strong.
You want to know how he's stronger?
Flesh is not strong.
You want to know why?
Alright,
let me tell you why. Superman only controls, like, literal, like, power, strength. Mm-hmm. Flash controls time. That nigga can literally run back in the past. Okay?
Yeah, but he can catch him too.
Don't matter, nigga. Fuck out of here.
He can catch
him. So you mean to tell me, bro, there's, like, this one shit between Flash and Superman where Flash literally went back to the future to get, like, the first, like, kryptonite ever made? Mm-hmm. Which is like the strongest kryptonite ever. And wax, man. I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life. You go to a fucking concert, you try to get lit, you're probably under the influence of some drugs, because you know what it is, right? And basically, the motherfucking rapper who's on stage does a fucking cannonball or some type of swanton bomb into your section of the crowd, and niggas giving you a Miguel leg drop, he's kicking you in the neck, he's kicking you in the face. What the fuck are you gonna do? Just keep singing along?
Walk up in this bitch, I'm flexed up. I'm next up. If you shoot, protect your chest, bruh. Don't act up. Drama's looking like Mega Man, I'll blast up. Or because of the simple fact, this next tape, I bust my ass making this fucking next tape.
Yo, as good as Wapas Rudo. Yeah, this is Chris D'Addario. And you're with the Elevator, bro. We chopped it up with my boy Crow Wolf. We went to go buy some vintage wrestling clothes. We talked more about Boy Who Cried Wolf. And we went to SummerSlam, we went to the Barclays Center, invaded their space, fucked up their area with mass hysteria beat. Y'all ain't know how we coming, done?
Damn.
Fuck out of here.
Oh, damn, we should have said that with the championship.
Nah, it's done, it's done.